just in time at end of life. Do you think those two are related because of his energy? And then I guess how important is the level of trust that you and Mike have with one another?
Trust is very important in any organization, obviously, but in our football program, you know, that's the lifeline of the football program is trust. Trust is earned over time, and Mike has earned that trust, and he's earned the trust of our players. I know they're excited about training, and then the individuals that aren't, obviously, they're back home training as well. There's a commitment level like no other that we've had so far. Going into the summer now, it's that grit that we talk about. You know, where's their mindset when we get into kind of the dog days of July, you know, the middle of July when they've, you know, been away from their families that long. And the other thing that's going to be imperative with the development of our football team is our older players bringing along our incoming class and really letting them understand the standards and the expectations, the work capacity that we expect in our football program.
The summer's when you don't get to have a ton of time around. It's more than it was a couple years ago, like 8 hours a month or whatever. But because it's now almost entirely your roster, almost all your signees, do you approach summer any differently? Do you breathe or rest a little easier because it's guys you brought in?
I think you know the answer, no, never. And I think each team is different. And that's what makes college football very, very exciting, very special, because each year is a new year. Each year is a new team. This is why this is Team 120. And there's new opportunities for growth and development. Roles change. Some individuals maybe, like a Jalen Reeves-Maven, when he entered our program, it was special teams, then he became a full-time player. So players' roles change, their job descriptions change, there's new opportunities for leadership. So that's the exciting thing, and you're going to always adapt and adjust for what that current team needs. And right now they need to be around us, but more importantly as well, is we need to get stronger, we have to get more explosive in all of our movements this season.
Did you have a